Ramchana was introduced in 2009, selling only 2,000 cases across 5 states. Experts said we couldn't sell at a higher price than Bailey's. Nevertheless, we had confidence in our premium product and unique flavor profile. Early marketing and trade outlets touted mixability, while social media emphasized real engagement with our fans. The results speak for themselves. Only 5 years later, we'll sell over 600,000 cases across all 50 states while moving into Canada, the Caribbean, and Europe. According to Schenken, we're driving the cream category. And we outsell Bailey's in 12 markets, and that's growing every day. Our research reveals that 1 out of every 3 people who are made aware of Ramchada will become a regular customer. Our advertising is therefore focused on 2 points: raising awareness to create new customers and promoting alternate uses to keep them coming back. National full-page print ads in People, In Touch, and OK Magazine reached over 500,000 people per week this past summer, focusing on our key female demographic. Pandora Internet radio ads reached a captive audience.
What's the secret ingredient in a Cinnamon Toast Shot, a tiramisu martini, and a lemon cake on the rocks? Ramchada.
Resulting in over 16 million impressions and 70,000 unique visitors to the Ramchada website. While traditional radio during the holidays reached over 9 million people.
This has been a public service announcement from the makers of Ramchada, the best tasting cream liqueur ever.
Nick's about to change your life making a Ramchada root beer float.
Our recipe videos have been viewed over 4 million times on YouTube, highlighting 20 unique Ramchada recipes.
More great recipes like this, visit Ramchada.com.
The rise in general awareness can be seen quite clearly in earned media, with everyone from Family Circle to Elvis Duran and his 1.2 million listeners taking notice.
Ramchada is the name of it. It tastes like you're drinking cinnamon toast. We must have had gallons and gallons of it.
Even CNBC's Jim Cramer is a fan.
Cheers to Ramchada! After launching in 2009, Ramchada has exploded in popularity thanks in part to Agave Loco's success at promoting the product via social media.
Social media has indeed been a driving force for Ramchada, with our 50,000 fans on Facebook sharing our recipes religiously, resulting in a much more engaged and passionate fan base than either Malibu or Bailey's. We've also focused on creating a unique brand, inviting people to escape with Ramchada and pour yourself a vacation. Our first brand commercial speaks to our key female demographic and is currently being screened in movie theaters across the country with over 1.4 million impressions delivered across more than 5,000 screens. The video has also caught people's eye on YouTube, racking up over 1 million views. We've also sought to reach our fans in unique settings, including the 6.2 million viewers who tuned into the Indy 500. They watched as James Hinchcliffe and Marco Andretti led the race with our logo on their cockpit. Ramchada has traditionally sold very well during the holidays and rode those gains to an overall increase in sales and awareness the following year. This winter, we're rolling out our largest integrated campaign ever. Full-page ads in Rolling Stone, People, Cosmo, OK, Shape, InStyle, and more will deliver over 390 million impressions. Traditional radio will once again reach consumers on their way to holiday parties and events. Another round of recipe videos will reach 3 million viewers, providing new ideas for winter drinks.
If you're looking for festive drink ideas, Ramchada's got you covered.
From mint hot cocoa to pumpkin pie martinis, find them all at Ramchada.com.
And our first outdoor boards will use classic imagery to keep Ramchada top of mind. Ramchada's 2014 holiday campaign will reach hundreds of millions of people in print, on the radio, and outdoor. Get ready to pour yourself a vacation.